Knowing history is often what helps us build a better future and establish new traditions. The history of Quartzsite was enriched by the contributions of Buck Connors, a pioneer resident of Quartzsite. Connors began a motion picture career in 1911 that lasted 30 years. He was an assistant director, director, story writer, and actor, and he appeared in more than 80 films, including The Phantom Riders in 1918, In the Days of Buffalo Bill in 1922, and The Plainsman in 1936, starring Gary Cooper. As one of the earliest movie cowboys, Connors counted among his closest friends Will Rodgers and cowboy artist Charles Russell. To celebrate and honor a true town pioneer, the town of Quartzsite is hosting the first annual Buck Connors Western Days, November 9th, 10th, and 11th. This three-day festival includes Dr. Buck Montgomery's Wild West Show, an antique car show, a chili cook-off, branding iron art show and gallery, a trader's row, a children's corral, beer garden, an ATV roundup parade and challenge, live entertainment, delicious food, beverages, and more. For more information about the Buck Connors Western Days or to volunteer, visit www.buckconnorsdays.com or call the Quartzsite Chamber of Commerce and Tourism at 928-927-5200.